On a walk through Hob River State Park, Heidi Dole does her best to follow the sound.
I am listening for the little click that the radio transmitter is sending out and this receiver will pick up.
The equipment is like a map, guiding her and her colleagues to box turtles.
So this is our radio telemetry equipment. This is the antenna, and the antenna attaches to a receiver. And on our turtle that we have out, he has a transmitter.
The transmitter attached to the turtle's shell allows the team to track his movement through the park.
This way now.
Right.
All of this information is important.
Well, the immediate reason is to understand why science is so important in decision making. We can't protect habitat unless we know which habitats are most valuable for the turtles.
Ann Barry Summers has more than 40 years' experience in herpetology conservation and says the greatest threat is us.
But we know the wrong thing to do is to move them to a place that you think is better for them. So turtles may spend the rest of their lives trying to get back to the place you took them from.
This research can provide more insight into food needs and possibly a response to climate change. The added bonus is that this connects kids to the natural world.
He was hiding under those trees right there. And his name is CIW.
From a programming standpoint, we can take students out and we can guarantee that we're gonna find a living animal that they can look at and possibly touch. And a living animal is a big wow.